I like that, you know. Don't go and do anything that will like make a ball. Just because I will see an investment of the same. You understand? Serious. You know what? I just like the way she cares about people. She's so caring. So, did you really see a photo model? Wait, can you prove it to me? Any evidence? Let me look at some of the pictures. Serious. Are you the one?
Sure.
Wow. Actually, I'm here for something different, you know. A big mission. Yeah. Anyways, what's your name?
Dziff.
Do you mean Jiffa or what?
Sure.
Jiffa? Wow. I was having a mate called Jiffa way back, I think SHS. Like, she's a pretty girl just like you. But I think you're much prettier than her.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Welcome. I'm Popskinny. Popskinny. Right, a very simple name, you know, everyone knows me around. I'm a simple guy. Everything, like, I have all the qualities a guy has. The main mission is, I and my girlfriend have been talking about you.
About me?
Yeah.
How?
Yeah. You know what? The most interesting aspect is, she wants me to date you.
Date me?
Date you, yeah.
Date me.
Exactly.
How?
Why, don't you believe? You know, the whole thing is, she wants you to be the third person. Yeah, I think that Akosia, Vero, yeah. You be the third person. You want to be the third person for me to date. Yeah. And she's gonna be so happy about that. We've been talking about you day, morning, like every time.
You mean your girlfriend wants me to date you?
It's like you are prolonging things. That is it.
So that we become threesome.
Something like that. You know, day in, day out, we've been talking about you, and we want our relationship to be got very strong, strong foundation. So the whole concept is she just wants you to come inside, build everything up, feel happy. We enjoy life, we enjoy ourselves too.
So I asked him to have sex with you in front of your girlfriend.
I'm sorry if I just said it straightforward. Just forgive me.
But you don't know me.
But you know what? On a more serious note, we want the three of us, you, my girlfriend, and yourself, right? We need to meet, sit down, and talk. I'm very serious with it. Okay? Just me, just let's talk. Because she's so worried. She's so worried. She needs you in our relationship. I know I don't even know you, but you know what? Your profession. The most surprising aspect is my girlfriend is also a photo model. Just like you. So I think you guys are going to have some connection. Yeah. So it's a cool decision. Just accept it. Let's meet on a day. Enjoy ourselves. Talk much. And we move on from there.
I really don't know what to say.
I understand you. Life is full of surprises, chances. It's not something so strange.
But you're already dating. Don't you think dating me in front of her will create a lot of problems?
Don't think about that, because She won't realize you're my girlfriend. Never.
This is the craziest thing I've ever heard or seen in my life.
Seriously. But you know, it's gonna be very fun. Just trust me, it's gonna be very fun. The way you are, the way I see my girlfriend, when you guys are together, it's like heaven on earth. Just trust me.
What's her name?
She's very, very much. But you know what? Just take my call card, okay? And give me. You can just flash me. Don't call me, just flash me. I'll call you. Okay?
I'm even shocked by it. Yeah.
Alright, thank you. It's time for me to meet my girlfriend, so I think I'll leave, okay? I'll be expecting your call.
Alright.
Don't disappoint me.
Okay.
Any hug for me?
You out of my mind, it's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night, I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type, I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. Your dark hair with your eyes so bright, they look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there, like it was the first time, do you remember? Can I take you there?
She's just very remarkable. She's just an ordinary girl you see around. She's not my girlfriend, please. I'm very happy to have you guys around me. It's a nice day to enjoy ourselves. Anyway, it's very often. This is fun. And it's fun. This is very often.
Hi. I'm very happy to
have you. Waiter! So, you know, like today, it's full of enjoyment. I've booked a room for you guys. You're gonna have fun, enjoy yourselves. So, who would like to go there first?
First come, first serve.
So, very well. Wow. You're going to enjoy yourself very well. Cheers. Are you okay? Just feel free, okay? Ladies, I think it's time for us to go. Come on. Oh, sorry. Let's go have fun.
doing?
Good. What about you?
Great. I'm really happy.
So, where is hope?
I don't know.
Okay. So, how long have you been with him?
I met him only yesterday. What about you?
Wow. He told me you are his girlfriend.
Yes. What about you?
I also met him only yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, are you a photo model?
No, I'm a student.
Really?
Surprising aspect is my girlfriend is also a photo model, just like you. So I think you guys are gonna have some connection.
Oh my gosh.
Are you okay?
Stop.
Why? Didn't you enjoy it?
It was too bad.
What is it?